How did she do that?
Because she's a witch. That's the sort of thing witches do.
Sound the advance!
Here she comes, in the most enchanting role of her career.
You're not suggesting that I should take these children into my house.
Exactly.
The incomparable Angela Lansbury. As Miss Eglantine Price, the apprentice witch, who's taking a correspondence course in witchcraft. Funny man David Tomlinson as the lovable London con man.
Please note the name, ladies and gentlemen, Professor Emilius Brown. I am here to divert, to amuse, and yes, even to help you.
In Walt Disney Productions' super magical motion picture, Bedknobs and Broomsticks.
I like you better, Andrew Rabbit, Charlie.
Together, they lead three homeless Cockney waifs.
They take us to the island of Naboombo.
Through a world of magic, more fantastic than anything you've ever seen before.
Witch.
Of course I'm not.
See?
You see, the work I'm doing is so important to the war effort.
For we wrote the story of the old brigades. We wrote the story of yesterday's parades. Who's standing firm in our own front yard? The soldiers of the old home guard. That's you!
Portola Road, Portola Road, street where the riches of stowed. Anything and everything a chap can unload is sold off the barrow in Portobello Road.
It's lovely bobbing along through the water where we get along swimmingly. Bobbing along, singing a song on the bottom of the beautiful briny, shimmery shine.
Thanks for watching.